Guys, I'm gonna wash this line. I already washed it, so I'm just gonna go back to the table.
What
you do?
I
have sense of the first step. What? No.
That's
not a video, you need to turn.
So guys, I'm just gonna get
fluffier.
I got two slimes. It's like hard enough, but yeah, I'm trying to do it. That slime here. No, it just broke.
That's good news, isn't it?
Yeah, the more eyes, the better.
So, guys, this one looks... This is the kind of my shirt. But... I'm gonna try to do a twirl. I know how to do drill, guys, but it's like squinty, squinty. Guys. It's like hard enough.
Liam is completely focused on raising his daughter with Steffi. Now he is having a child with you.
I would just do this. So guys, I'm gonna go on the next one. Ooh, this one's like... That one is so slow, like, so slow. And this one is like, more faster. Guys, you saw that? Guys, this is so like good. It's like a little sticky, guys. I just want to tell you guys a little sticky. I got some more slime that you can play, guys. I'm just gonna do bubble. So I'm gonna go to the next one.
Care products, or buy one, get one half off. Sorry, I can't make it. It's just my eczema again, but it's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
So, guys, I got this green one right here.
It's fine. I saw something the other day. Your eczema could be something called atopic dermatitis, which can be caused by inflammation under your skin. Maybe you should ask your doctor.
Okay, I don't know if you have it.
Thanks to Downy Wrinkle Releaser Plus, he's never looked handsome. Perfection. Wait, what is he? Michael. He might not be Mozart, but Downy Wrinkle Releaser Plus, it's easy to keep clothes wrinkle free. Just spray, tug, and smooth. So even when he misses his cue, he'll always look his best. Also available in travel size.
So guys, I don't think so this is a tour. So hey guys, we are gonna do part two. Part two. So I don't know that you can play games with these things. Only I have like a lot of things. So guys, I'm just gonna put these back. I'm gonna be back. Back. So guys, I'm gonna do the three market challenge plays. That three market challenge. I'm not gonna color, I'm just gonna play the three market challenge. So I'm just gonna do a rainbow. So first is red, but I don't know if the rest of the red. There's like two different colors red. This looks like a fire red because it's like that.